First guest, we've got Joycey. How you going, brother?
Anyway, yeah, good, mate. How are you?
How's your Joycey's? Where'd you start playing? Brisbane. Where are you now? Where are you from?
Well, I'm from Perth.
Yeah.
I got drafted to Brisbane 3 years here.
Yeah.
Had a year at West Coast and then just got delisted again. So I thought I'd come see you.
Yeah. One of the good guys in footy. One of the good guys you'll meet. All right, Grand Final Edition. Joycey, you're up first. Let's go.
Yeah, I got Swans by 10. I have to write it down.
Yeah.
My hands are busy.
What do you say?
Can I say them and then just write them in?
Yeah, say it and write it in.
Swans by 10. Chad Warner for Norm. We go Papley for first goal and crowd 96,500.
Yeah, okay. Write it up. Write it up.
Sweet. Thank you.
Where are you playing next year?
East Fremantle.
East Fremantle. Yeah, perfect.
Papley.
Have a guess. P A P L E Y. Yeah. 96,000. I reckon there's going to be more than that. Thanks, Joycey. Arch. We got Archie Smith, ex Brisbane Lions ruckman. How you going, brother?
Mate, I've been better. You know? I'm not going to lie to you.
As you can see, his nose is cooked. Can you explain what happened for the viewers so they don't think you've been bashed?
I do look like I was in a bit of wars, but I just went to, you know, say good day to a dog and it's unfortunately bit me in the face. So,
what type of dog was it?
A big bulldog.
Yeah. And you needed surgery?
Got surgery, fixed it all up, but yeah, just got to wait for it to scar and, but yeah.
It's going to pull up all right, I reckon. It looks, it looks bad now, but it's going to scar up all right. What are you up to at the minute? I want to get you on this podcast as well for
we'll talk about that next time.
Yeah, okay, true. Where's the pen?
Yeah. All right. What am I doing?
You're here. Who are you going? Talk us through it.
Winner. I'm going to go Sydney. A lot of good young fellas there.
Yep.
Margin, say 20 points.
Yeah.
Norm Smith. This is a tough one. Heaney,
yeah.
Yeah.
That is a good one.
First goal kicker. Yeah, Sydney really quick. I reckon it'll be Buddy.
Budwa, mm-hmm. Yeah.
Sorry, running sideways. And the crowd, 99.6.
Yeah.
Righto.
Thanks so Archie. Righto, mate. No worries. We'll see you. See you soon. Yeah, Katie, let's go. Are we on?
Hello.
All right. All right, we got Katie and Mary Rose. How you going, girls? Katie lives here. She's part of the household. How you going, Katie? What do you do with yourself?
Good. I work.
What do you do?
I hang out with you guys.
What do you do?
I'm a disability support worker.
Yeah.
Just like you.
Yeah.
And Nat, we're a household full of them.
Yeah.
I was going to say, and me.
That's right, yeah.
And you.
Thank you.
Two support workers, yeah.
Yeah.
How many clients?
Seven.
Six
families.
Yeah.
Yep. Usually it's around five families I'm with.
Hobbies.
But I've
recruited
another one.
Yeah. Hobbies.
Hobbies are
gym junkie.
Yeah, going doing exercise, hanging out with my friends. That's a hobby.
Yeah. Mary Rose.
Hobbies. Eating acai bowls on a Sunday. That actually is a hobby. Every Sunday.
Yeah.
Gym. Going to the beach. Probably that's about it, really.
Yeah.
Don't have much going on in my life, so.
Who's your favourite dog, Flynn or Pluto?
Oh, Flynn.
Yeah, Katie.
For sure.
Pluto.
Oh.
I have to say Pluto. You say Pluto. Yep.
All right, on to the footy stuff. Do you like footy? What? You get footy?
Don't know anything about it. So this is just a wild guess.
Yeah, this
right,
is a guess.
All right, let's go. Katie, you go first.
Okay, I don't even know what the other team is called.
So who are you going for? Oh, Geelong. Geelong. Geelong's the other team. Yeah. They finish on top of the ladder.
Let's go Swans.
Yeah.
And then how many points they...
Oh, you put that in. Wow. Yeah, use this one.
So this is how many points they win by?
Yeah.
19?
Yep. Do you know any players?
Nope.
Oh, shit. Team up.
Yep.
Do you know who you're going?
Yep.
Oh, write yours down while Katie can look at the team.
You want to swap?
Yep.
Sit there. Yep. Or give me the board, actually.
So, Swans here.
Sorry. So, just pick a...
Pick who you think's going to be best player.
I reckon... Stevens, obviously.
Where's I that? Need to get this up.
Stevens, yep, perfect.
Yep.
Right, Stevens.
Oh, for mine.
For hers.
Where?
In that one.
Can you hold my mic, please?
In that one.
Stevens?
Yep.
This is...
No, where? There. Oh. For Katie.
Yep.
First goal scorer. So pick one of these players if you want. Or you can go the other team for first goal scorer. Doesn't have to be...
Yeah, the other team.
Other team?
Yep.
So we one of those players, one of those, oh no, one of those, or
Cameron.
Cameron, yep, he's good. Yep, and crowd holds, I think, 102,000.
98,400.
Perfect. Mary Rose, let's
okay.
Go you. Are you going? What are you? What are you voting? Doing your
Geelong?
Voting on? Are you going good-looking people or?
Oh. No,
she's looked a few up.
Yeah, I'm looking at the.
Who are
moment.
You liking?
I think the Norm Smith will be Jeremy.
Jeremy
Cameron.
Yep.
I think the first goal kicker will be Sean Higgins.
No, he's not playing.
Oh, fuck. Who is
he
playing?
Just going off the photos?
Yeah. say another person.
Brandon Parfitt.
Nah. Oh. He's sub, I think. I think.
Who is
Where's
playing?
That phone? Are you on Geelong?
Yeah.
So one of those.
Oh.
Those ones there.
These one?
Yeah.
I'll say.
Well, you can go the other time, other side as well, if you want.
Oh, this side?
Or Sydney. Sydney.
No, I'm Geelong.
But you can go Sydney if you want.
They can kick first.
Oh, no, I'll just go with Rowan.
Okay, that's a good one.
And crowd, I'm going to say, how much does it hold? 102.
Yeah.
I'll say 100,967.
Perfect. Well done, girls. Thanks for coming on.
Thank you.
All right.
Next.
I also haven't given you my $10 yet, but I will do
Neither
it.
Neither have I.
Well, come on, pay up.
Yeah. Pay
up. Yeah, Mike.
Thanks, girls.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'm so nervous.
Chelsea's nervous.
Oh, my God.
We got Chelsea and Danaya. How you going, girls?
Thanks.
Good, thanks. What do you guys do with yourself?
I work in construction.
Yeah.
I do nursing.
Nursing. Are you still studying as well?
Yeah.
Yeah. How long have you got left?
Couple months.
Are you looking forward to that being done?
So keen.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you like football?
Don't follow it.
No. You're a skater girl now. Because of Harry.
Hangs out at the skate park.
Yeah. Hobbies. What do you like to do?
Pilates.
Yep. Talking shit. Do you go every morning?
Yes.
Talking shit.
Talking shit. Yeah.
Charles?
Hanging out with friends and cooking.
Cooking. What do you like cooking?
Danaya knows.
Fried rice, pesto pasta, and the new one is deviled sausages.
Nice. Like it.
Curried sausages.
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Do you like footy? No. Queenslanders.
Okay.
Danaya first.
Yeah. All right.
Hang on, talk us through it.
Okay. So, whoa. Can you talk us here. Through again? Oh, so yeah, Geelong. Yeah, Geelong. Okay.
By how much?
Oh, okay. I'm going to go 15 points. Yep. Yeah.
And then best player on the ground.
I need to get my phone.
Yeah.
Best player, I think that was Tom Stewart.
Good one.
Thank you. And then my next one is Isaac Smith.
Yeah.
And then for the crowd, I reckon 100. I'm just going to assume.
100,204. Beautiful. Thank you. Yeah. Chelsea.
You can write mine.
Geelong.
Yeah. By 20 points. And Joel.
Joel Selwood.
Yep.
Yep. Good one.
The captain. S E L W. Lightwood, yeah.
And then Joel.
Selwood again.
Well, I don't know any of the other players.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
Joel.
Joel all out. Let's go, Joel.
And so how big is the
102,000, I think.
Okay, so I'm gonna say 101,000.
Nice. All right, quick Nat, I think the game's about to start. Yeah. Nat, thanks girls. Thank
you. Thanks, Ryan.
No worries. Pleasure. I didn't do my Oh, Mary Rose points. Yeah. Seven. All right. I'm going to quickly do mine. I'm going Geelong. I'm going to say 45 points. I'm going to go Danger. Hawkins. And 102. Five. Let's go, Nat. Let's go, Nat.
I've written it down on my phone.
Beautiful. Yeah.
Okay. I've written it down on my phone. And I'm going to go, I said Geelong, G-E-E-L-O-N-G, by 13.
Yep. Nice.
Then I'm also going to say Joel Selwood.
Yep. The skipper.
Yeah. Whatever that means.
Captain.
Yes. Going to go Tom Hawkins.
Yep.
And then I said there's going to be 99,872.
872, yep. Beautiful. And how's your day been, Nat?
Yeah, it's been brilliant.
A bit tired from last night.
Yeah.
Big one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's right. I just want to say, Jessalinko, you beauty. Thank you.
First goal scorer. Good on you, Tomahawk. Come on.
Yeah. decision is Felicia.
To choose the heads or tails as the away team, I'll flip it and put it on my
heads.
Oh yeah, you got to please call it in the air.
Heads.
Please rescind that.
You got to call it.
Yeah.
When he flicks it, you got
to
call it.
In the air. In the air.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
The ruling.
You've been hit by colors.
It was tails.
I'm not afraid.
strong, strong.